knock out all of these quests, as many as I can, I guess. Beacon's down. Okay, so she wants me to do some busy work, I guess. You know what? I'm all up for busy work. I have some time to kill as I pound out all these primo gems that I don't have for Nahida, I guess. And clearing up this fucking quest log that's been here for like 3 years. I guess there's that as well. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, I do need that actually. Let's enjoy the atmosphere, enjoy the music. I never play with sound on, so just enjoy. I forgot how good this game sounds. The music is so good. Sign. She had Scaramouche's flying stuff. Can I run up this? Oh, I can. Beautiful. How the hell do I climb up this thing? I remember this gave me grief before. Up the corner, maybe? God damn it. How the fuck do you climb up this exactly? Come on. Oh my god. Bro, are you kidding me? What the fuck? Huh? Holy shit. Like, are you actually fucking serious? What the fuck is this shit? Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Just for you, I'm just gonna climb up this fucking edge. Just for that. Huh? It's the shortest place to climb up. Maybe there?
Right, yeah!
Oh, come on! Jesus fucking Christ, what's up with this stupid bullshit? Fuck you! Piece of shit. Fire shit for my burst. Nope, no fire shit for my burst, huh? Well, you're free to fucking fuck off, piece of shit. Need to climb up here instead. Fucking literally the worst design geometry ever. Can't believe I have to do this just for a stupid thing. Is that it? Oh, I guess that's it. With me. Place it at the peak. Okay, we can go to the peak, I guess. Didn't I already go up there? 200 meters up? You know what? Let's go up there again. It's been a while since I've been to the top. How do I get up there? Do I just climb up the side of the mountain? Maybe I can go up here. I'm running Yelan, you can do it. So you just climb up here? Running. Oh, you're supposed to go up the interior, I think. Whatever, I'm almost there. I'll go check out what's over there, I guess. Oh, it's the air thing. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to do. It's a jet stream. Forgot about that. You can hear the eagles up here. That's cool. This thing is. I remember going up there. It's been a very long time since I've been up there. Yeah, I climbed up there, I remember. Climb up again? Why not? I mean, this is the most fun part of this game, I think, just seeing what's going on and exploring. No. On top of the world. What can we see from up here? That's the peak. Mondstadt. Is that Mondstadt? Oh my god, you can see so much up here. So, without looking at the map, I guess. I think... Is this Sumeru or Mondstadt? I can't tell. Oh, that's Mondstadt. Those are all the mountains surrounding it. That's the peak. Oh, that's one of the cliffs. That's the big tree. From, whatever, the Windrise, I think. And this is the mountain border where it enters Leeway. Those are the Adepti peaks. It's so cool you can just see everything. What's that? Oh, that's the dragon area. And that's the tree inn. That's Kingshi Village. Those are the Adepti Mountains. And I guess Leeway's like right there, I think. You can kind of see it. And over there, Sumeru. That big tree, Sumeru City, I guess. It's so nice just looking. And then that's the Sacred Sakura Tree. In each of the islands. Oh my god, it's so cool. Holy moly. Okay, let's head back now. I just like just looking around and remembering everything. It's so cool. Yep. Cyrus. Go deliver it to Cyrus. There's crickets. Cyrus. Okay, Paris is gone now. Knock out some more quests. Lingering Melody. Look for the poster of an adult voice and monster. What posters and billboards? Maybe it's in the upper area, because I feel like I've already explored the lower area all the way. Something up here, maybe? It's in this Mona's house. Look it up. On the roof next to the blacksmith. For a small stack of papers. Small stack of papers? So no, not here. Where else? Next to the Adventurers Guild. Up the city wall, look for a cafe board. Okay, so we'll go check the roofs around here. Stack of papers here. I don't see any. I see birds. The edge of the wall, and where else? On top of the alchemy building. Oh, is that it?
Yes.
And those are just chicken eggs. Oh, there's the last one. Of course, it's in the last place I checked. It's clearing all these Mondstadt quests. What else can we knock out? Find Joel's father. Let's go look for him. Sorry for putting your father's money off for so long. Someone who can run really fast so I can knock out all these quests quickly, hopefully. Okay. Oh, I don't have Benny. Give me Benny. Go back to the summit again. Go to the entrance of the summit. Is that over here? Seems like it. Feeding bowl for the foxes. I want to feed them. Where's the foxes? You mean jump down there? Where's the foxes? Oh, there we go. All the foxes dead or something? That's depressing. Okay, then. Guess we'll go tell Joel. Yeah, that's depressing. That's it, huh? His dad's dead, and we tell him that. God. I think it's more depressing that I put it off for so long. Adventure's pocket watch. Wow, that's really sad. Holy moly. Oh, this is a chasm. Shining golden tree in the middle of a Wungu pass. Where's Lingju Pass? Oh, that is a puzzle. I don't want to do puzzles. So we can find a kid. Oh, it's frozen again. I guess the new patch means everyone's servers are busted or something. Come on. Here we go. Picked up the thing, what else is there to do? Wasn't it the thing I picked up? Huh? Find little Lou. Oh, over there. Says it's in this area, but I don't see anything else. Oh, she's hidden over there. wolf. You just escort her, I guess. Wait, do I have to walk her all the way back to the village? Seriously? Okay, there's some chests. Come on. Oh my god, am I seriously gonna have to walk her all the way back? Oh, you're kidding. All the way back? Okay. Looks like she's stopping here. Here, we'll give him her presents. Oh shit, wait, why did I have to... Oh, I think I missed something. Oops. I thought I was cashing in, like, thing back there. Okay, whatever. Oopsie. I thought this was the optional thing. Go take out the treasure hoarder camps, I guess. Just cleaning up the quest log. I guess it doesn't matter, you kinda just... Oh, so they handle one and then you handle the other two, sure. Well, I can easily handle everything they got to throw. Come on, you guys can handle the cooking, I can handle the big boy stuff. That's it, huh? Okay, yeah, whatever. Now, next one. Did I do this already? Hey, there's a Fatui here. Based. What other quest could we knock out? Nine Pillars of Peace. Find the ring that was stolen from Talzin. So nine pillars of peace.
うん。情報提供者から知らせがあったわ。うん。どうやらまた新たな変数が現れたようね。
Oh, that's it, huh? Climb them, insert a stone of remembrance into each. Okay, I guess we can do that. この世を渡り歩くには、より多くの身分を持った方が便利なの。君にもいくつか作ってあげようか。Two geo crystal flies. We head up. More up there. I guess we can just climb up. That's annoying. Rock on this side. Wait, did I walk up to it? Oh, do I shoot it? Hmm? Yeah?
Hey, what's up? I put a screen in the sink, do I have any idea what that is?
Yeah. stuff probably gets pulled. Yeah. Like you see, it's not bubbling a lot anymore.
Mm-hmm. Nanudo Maki.
Yeah.
And what other thing that usually occurs on the run? Liverpool did, yeah, I forgot to pick it anyway. I realized it's inside all the windows and doors instead of the floor.
Is this like authentic Japanese?
Yeah, Japanese noodles. Funny.
Always
funny. It's really easy to bring them in supplements.
I start reading now.
Yeah, it's a pretty long difference. We could start it to supplement bags.
With the stainless steel company, you saw like swarm facilities.
Which my pants.
You know that pan house like fish but residue and like literally like the second leaves or at all.
Hmm. Yeah.
So like the water through osmosis wants to leave the wet area into the dry area, so it falls out. There's no salt. If you really want to, you can salt it too, and that's so suck out the water too. The salt's a their way of doing the, like, the salty and non-salty area, the water wants to go over. Okay, but I'm just saying that that also works. That's like...
Oh,
that's
fine.
That's not mine. Now, my cup's right there. Well, that's pretty good, Tommy. That's pretty good. I think I'd like it with the meat way more, though. Like, I feel like it's good support. Yeah. I'll try it, I guess. Alright, what else do I have? Two to 11, 0 to 2. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Let's do... We'll do 9 pillars apiece first. Cadre slope. Where is that? Ah, right there. North. It's in a little ring around it. Nine stones of remembrance. Let's head around the top first, I guess. So, there's one in that little pit down there. How many stones do I have anyway? Where's the remembrance stones? Do I not have any of them? A glowy bit. Is that here? Is this remembrance stone? Did I pick it up already? On top of it, maybe?
Yeah.
Switch Ayaka's prime as well.
have no clue. Maybe I have that one already. Next one is up past here to the left somewhere. Like here? Is it under? No. Oh, you get them by Geo-Oculus? Wait, how many do I have then? If it's tied to Geo-Oculus, where are they? Stones of Remembrance. Oh, there's so many quest items. Orb of the Blue Depths. Stones of Remembrance. Statue of the Seven 10 times. Let's go see. I think I already did it. Climb up to each pillar and then put a stone in each. Where can I? Oh, here we are. 9. Okay, so I do have all of them. I just have to climb up and do it, I guess. Here we go. Did I just die from the freaking Whopper Flower? Oh my god, I did. Hi, Whopper Flower. Okay, let's do all the stones then. So I did have all of the stones, it's just that I had to put them in, and this one didn't let me for some reason. God knows why. Like, oh, I just was in the right spot. That's why. Okay. Well, that's not. So we don't actually need that. Then we can just look at the map to find them. Next one's gonna be north here. Where is he? Up top. Oh, right there. Thank you. Only two primos, but that's gonna be 18 primos on top of the 70 for doing this mission, which is pretty nice. I want to get another bull, and I really want Nahida, like, real bad.
Yeah.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. What? Oh. Oh. Come on. Beating on my young This one's directly south. Where the heck do I get up? Oh, over that ridge. Huh? Well, maybe I can just make it. Oh, there we go. Yeah. go. Okay. What's this? Not a ruin guard. To break these or no? I for antiques to find how much it'll sell for. Royal Flora. $200,000 mora, that's a lot. Okay, $200,000 mora. That's a lot of money. I'd be very happy to take $200,000 mora. Let's just switch out our food now. Eat up the chicken mushroom skewers, I guess. You say? I remember he was the scammer from last time, Bolai. Oh, he wants. So, Dull Ring, Genshin. Do you just sell it to her then? Five times Adeptus Tantation? That's it? I can make that all the time. I already have Adeptus Temptation though. Okay, I'll sell it to the lady then. Doesn't do anything. No point keeping it. Sure. Let's go sell it to her. 200,000 more, huh? That's nice. Sold. Nice. 50 kumos and then 200,000 more. That's like one ley line, I guess. Okay, and then knocking out another quest. Copy down the bulletin board. That's about 100,000 more. Okay. Ivanovich. Nervous and Jai. Oh, it just tells me. I don't have to remember it. Exit permit. Business safety certificate. Daytime work hours. Do paperwork, huh? That's a quest. Cool. Okay, we did your paperwork for you, Ivanovich. I hope you're happy. Yep. That's it, huh? Okay, then. I'll take it. Chasm. Okay, sure, we can turn this in. It looks like I already did it. I kind of want to put more food in me, but I don't know what to eat.
てもいいのよ。
Damn. Holy shit. Is he gonna kill himself? He's gonna seppuku? Up there, huh? Oh, is he dueling? Oh, do I have to kill him? Why are there three? I have to fight.
Kakare. Yuu sama. Kurei nasai. Ito yo. Konnatte. Sare. Katsuko.
Ten, huh? Okay. Kinda just killed him, I guess. Alright, how many primos do I have? I need 1,000 or 900 or 850 more to, or 840. 843 exactly more to roll again for Nahida. Go at the end of the week, I guess. Well, here we go again. Let's take him out again. Sorry, guys. I feel like I need, for this game, I need two water. Yellow and Snowdrop Hydro Application for freezing. This does a shitload of damage on it. That's a killer joke. Okay. So they're recruiting for the Fatui here. That guy's so big, what the fuck? Borneca, that's Sir from you from now on. Sir. Sir. Sir, can't do it. I guess she has pretty good high drop. Draw with all haste and bring the new recruits and Nathan Brock. Living test samples. Okay. Tepe's dead, huh? Okay. Well, we knocked out a bunch of quests. I think we can finish all of them right here.